but there is some guesswork.
They've gotten rid of the mist, right?
Lumis, unfortunately for this year, the second time in a row, is not recommended this year. Hmm. So only the injectables are available this year.
This stupid flu changes all the time.
It mutates all the time. Mm-hmm. We have to try and keep it.
Okay.
You know, the flu gossip at the gym is that they're working on a vaccine that could protect you from the flu for 5 to 10 years.
That is absolutely true. They're working on the holy grail of flu vaccines. That's absolutely true. We're not quite there yet. But really, Ryan, think about it. When you get the vaccine, 1 or 2 days of a little soreness, okay, a little achiness. If you don't get the flu shot, 10 days, high fever, coughing, body aches.
You're right.
Out of work for 2 weeks.
No, I don't like that.
Okay, so we don't hear
this. Yeah, that makes it.
You're a smart guy.
I like to work. Well, thank you. I'm glad you're a pediatrician. It's perfect for us.
Excellent.
Yeah. Okay. So,
who's first today?
Who should go first, Gellman?
No, you should go first.
Yeah, look.
You're the vet.
Okay. So the technique is we wipe with the alcohol, we do the injection,
yes.
We put on a band-aid.
Okay. It
takes about 6 seconds.
Perfect.
Okay. All right, maybe give us a hand and hold the cell for me like that. Okay. We want to relax the arm, can we?
Relax
like that. Turn a little bit towards me like that.
Okay.
Very good.
Okay.
And you like that?
Yes.
Okay.
I like it.
All right. Look at that Anna class paying off, Ripa.
I don't know. I'm not feeling it right now.
Yeah, no.
Why?
You're doing 4 or 5 classes a day. 90 minutes, are you?
I'm going to get the flu vaccine. All right, take a deep breath.
I'm fine with needles.
Very good. And then breathe out and relax. And there's our vaccine. And that is already done and finished. Yeah. Rub a little bit like that. Excellent. What a great patient.
What a great story.
See how easy that is?
Try to remember, I get Botox. I put needles in my face.
All right, I'll be getting mine online if you want to watch.
Oh,
sorry. Sorry. Are you okay, Steve?
Yeah, do you want me to hold on?
Big enough. I'm not sure. Oh, no. Okay.
No.
We won't use that one.
You want to hold my hand or you're
right. No, I'm not allergic to eggs.
No, I'm not. I love eggs. Matter of fact, I like quail eggs, regular eggs.
Excellent. Very good.
I eat all kinds of eggs.
You're not pregnant.
I'm not pregnant.
Could get. Actually, women that are pregnant should definitely get the vaccine. That's very important. Okay?
Okay.
All right. And have you ever had any adverse reactions to vaccines in the past?
Not to my knowledge.
Very good. So you're a candidate. Very good.
Okay. Right.
Turn a little bit like this.
Yeah.
Very good. All right. Okay. Kelly, you got his hand, so
he's
not dead. I don't want him to reach out and grab the needle.
Okay. All right. Dr. Greg, now that you've sort of told me this is going to be okay, I'm okay.
Okay. So again,
we
might do the injection, band-aid, that's it. Okay? So where are you guys from? Little wife.
Nice.
Little good.
How many people get the flu every year?
Hi.
35 million? 50 million?
Could you stop chatting?
Take a breath.
Okay.
Breathe out. Relax. Here we go, and that is done. That's it.
No problem. You know, it looks
like that.
Would you like a lolly from the urine tray?
Actually, we call that an emesis basin.
Oh, okay.
More for throwing up in that urine.
It, by the way, you don't even feel it. It's great.
Thank you, Dr.
Nice to see you, pal. Well done.
Nice to see you.